Welcome to this YouTube channel for the latest update. Divers who saved the rice at River Ezio to get millions and permanent jobs. Do you think that will happen? Divers who saved the rice during Mwingi's River Ezio tragedy are set to get permanent and pensionable jobs if the promise by Kitui Governor Charity Ngilu is anything to go by. Charity Ngilu, while speaking during the Requiem Mass of the River Ezio victims, noted that her county government will recognize the divers by employing and training them further to gain professional skills. The Requiem Mass was held for the 33 victims who lost their lives during the tragedy. The photos we are seeing right now in our screen shows the Requiem Mass that was held in St. Joseph Seminary for the 33 victims who lost their lives during that bus tragedy. Charity Ngilu went on and requested Kenyans to continue praying for the victims, and she went ahead and said that her government will continue supporting the family to give the victims decent burial. This is what Charity Ngilu said. I, as a member of the county government, will recognize and employ them as divers, as well as train them so that they can be more skillful in order to get working well. I want to say personally, as the leader of the region, we will reach out to all those who are involved. I have requested for all of their names and they are about 30, and we will follow up with them. That is Charity Ngilu's remark. Continue following African Pictures for the latest updates, and don't forget to pray for the family. We are found in Instagram and Facebook as African Pictures. Let's meet in the next video.